10 of 10. Survey said. Name something every woman wants for her very own. You said. Want a house. Survey said. Name a part of their body a worker might copy on the office copy machine. You said. Survey said. With a K in it, you said Kentucky. Survey said. Fill in the blank, blank Panther. You said Black Panther. Survey said. Which one you want first? If you don't get this, you're no longer in the family. Let's just get that out the way. How many points you think she got? Just tell me what
like
you
got. Like 160?
She got more than that.
What do you think? Like 175?
Man, she got more than that. You see yourself leaving the family, you understand? Sean, he was hoping it wasn't that high. Sean got 182 points. You need 18 points to win. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. Go a little bit tougher this time. We're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's remind everybody of Sean's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 women, on a scale of 1 to 10, how sexy is intelligence?
10.
Again.
9.
Name something every woman wants for her very own.
A pony.
Name a part of their body a worker might copy on the office copy machine.
What?
Again.
Their face.
Name a state with a K in it.
Kentucky.
Again.
Kansas.
Fill in the blank. Blank Panther.
Black
Panther. Black. We need 18 points, man. We asked 100 women